representation. Support staff 24/7.
Don't play with her ever.
Ever.
I see you, I see you. All the girls in the club, I got my eyes on you.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. As you read in the title, we are going to pick up my new toy poodle. Y'all, I am so excited. But that's not today. I started the vlog a day early because I decided, why not? Me and my boyfriend are going to Tuscaloosa and we're gonna spend a day up there because I have an apartment up there that doesn't go to use, and also, well, hasn't been going to use. And also, where we're picking my dog up is Chelsea, Alabama. So it's like 50 minutes away from Tuscaloosa. Where if we live from where I live right now, Muscle Shoals, Alabama, it would be like over 2 hours. So we might as well already be up there. So right now I'm just parking. I'm going to head over to the bank. And then I'm going to head to Riley's house. Riley's house is like 30 minutes away from mine. But it's on the way to Tuscaloosa. And we're going to pick him up so he can drive and I can be a passenger princess. So I'll see y'all later. Just pull up on him. Hey, give me a hug. He's talking about some, can you drive? I am a passenger princess. Let me adjust his seat. No food already over there. What? Y'all, we finally made it. We just pulled up. Riley's sleepy, so I think we're gonna take a nap, and then he wanna go to a bar because he said somebody's playing at 7:30. Who playing? Huh? Miami and who? I don't know what he said, but they're playing. So we can go to the bar after that, but we're gonna take a nap right now. Y'all, we woke up from our nap and now we at the bar watching the game. I got my little drinky drink. And I just ordered me some tacos. Today is the day that I get to meet Sam. By the way, I don't think I even mentioned that was her name yet, but I get to meet my toy poodle. So me and Riley just got up and we're about to go to the mall because he went American Deli, and I guess I'll find something. I don't really eat wings, but I guess I'll find something. So we're finna head out. Y'all, so we just pulled up to the meeting location. We literally an hour early, so I decided I'm gonna show y'all what's in Steven's bag. I don't know why I brought this stuff with me, because like, we're literally going right home after this. Okay. So I got her this dog bowl. It's still in plastic and everything. This leash. And this is her coming home shirt that I'm gonna put on her. I actually forgot about it, so I'm glad I went through the bag. But I got this bag, extra small, because she's gonna be so tiny. Then I got her bed, it's folded up in here. And then I got her brush that come with like a little comb or whatever. I got her collar, size extra small. And they say it's good to have her like a collar with a bell on it because she's so little at the beginning that like you can like step on her, so you need to hear her. And then I also got her a harness because I heard it's better to like walk the dog with a harness instead of a collar, because you can like choke it. And we ain't trying to choke her, not paying all that money. And then I got her some little hair bows to go in her head. That's it. So I'll see y'all when they pull up with 7.
Ready for me to go through all this stuff?
Yeah.
Okay.
This is my vet, Alexander City, Dr. Gavin. No worms, negative fecal. 3 weeks from that day, she'll need a 9-week shot.
Okay, y'all, meet Seven. Is she looking? Her birthday is April 13th. She's so pretty. You think so?
Yeah.
Okay. She's so cute. Seven.
It's like, girl, who's Seven? You're Seven. She's so pretty and full.
Okay, y'all, I'm back in the car. The breeder gave me a goodie bag full of stuff. This is her paperwork. She gave me a bowl. But as y'all, seen in the last clip, I already have her bowl, so we're not gonna use that. Or maybe she'll use it up her dad's house. And then some honey in case of sugar drop, a little toy, a blanket that smells like her mom, which is so sweet, another toy, a pee pad, some of her food, and some canned food, but I don't think I'm gonna eat her that. But everything. Oh, and she gave us another collar too, but I changed that
already.
Hi! She's so freaking cute. Don't play with her ever. Ever.
Seven's being fancy. She also met Dior. Y'all like y'all new sister? Or would it be their niece?
It'd be their niece.
Yeah.
Not really
your
sisters.
Y'all are aunties. And you were like, I'm just a baby.
Right.
Okay, y'all, I just set up her little station. She don't like it in here, but she gonna learn to like it. Look at Fancy. I'm finna get you, mama. Just hold on. Okay, hold on, y'all. Okay, y'all, so this is her station. Her little pee pad, her bed, her food. And I also got this container like to keep with her up with her stuff, but nothing's in it right now except literally this little donut toy. But I'm gonna put like some treats, smell goods, stuff like that. I wish it was pink. I'm probably gonna find a pink one because the yellow is definitely throwing it off.
Hey y'all, I forgot to end out the vlog yesterday, but it's the next day. Everything is good. Seven is sleeping. But yeah, remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see y'all next time.